here with you once again as your tour guide. And this is the North Cape that is the end of this beautiful island. And you are here. So I'm here, North Cape, and they tell us welcome to this beautiful, because we were traveling around. We have reached to the last point. And one of the important things that you see here, that is this windmills, you know, wind turbines. You can see the wind turbines, a lot of wind turbines here, clean energy and on sustainable basis. Clean energy, not like burning fossils, but they are having clean energy, and also they are combining it with the hydrogen system. So both hydrogen, with they store the energy, the wind energy, and when there is no wind, so with the hydrogen systems, then they supply the energy to the connected houses. So this is North Cape. This is Tignish, and this is the northwestern point in this island. And here from you see the Atlantic Ocean. And this is a very beautiful area to visit because of its naturalness, because of the you see a red house there in front, you see a restaurant and a visitor center, you can get your information. Then you go and you see these rocks, and the rocks have special color. Again, you know, everywhere, but this reddish color, and you can see here the path that I'm now walking. This is also that kind of earth. Here is the wind energy interpretive center, so they are also giving you details how the wind energy is produced. You can see all these wind turbines, and here this is the North Cape in Tignish. Beautiful bench. So here you can sit, you can have, you know, such a beautiful, this birds here in front, if you can see these colors of the rocks, which attracts me a lot. And this area is famous for potato production. There is also a museum, potato museum, because this is a farming area. You can see this lighthouse as well. And in this farming area, most of the people, they like to cultivate potato. That is one of the important crops of this area. So we will be visiting the potato museum, which is one of the important sources of this Prince Edward Island. Like the map, so this is the tip. So I'm touching now that tip, and I encourage you that you must come sometime here this tip as well, because this will give you a sense of accomplishment. You will feel yourself actualized that I have touched the last point here. You can call it the point of Canada, or at least of Prince Edward Island. So here are once again the beach, special color, and those rocks in front. You can see the rocks. You come here, you enjoy, and you want people, you know, that is, this is the point, the tip of the island. We are touching it in front again. You see wind energy and production. So there is an institute, wind energy institute. So they are conducting a lot of research, and wind energy, they connect directly without national grid, like just on one, this energy, wind energy, they run houses, they run establishments, they run different, different houses and maybe offices. So still, because of the hydrogen combination, they run their houses and electricity supply. So I'm going to another point of this tip.